everyone. Welcome to the channel. Today we are going to discuss in this video regarding the short sleeve shirt or blouse and long sleeve shirt and the long sleeve blouse. First of all, we should understand the parts available in short sleeve shirt and the long sleeve shirt or blouse. Main parts in short sleeve shirt is mainly front panels. There are two parts. One panel we call buttonhole placket. The other one inside placket we call button placket. Next part is the backside of the garment is back bottom part, and the top of the back bottom part we call yoke part. Next is in the shirt sleeve. There are two sleeve in the garment, two front, two sleeve and one back and two yokes. Next main part is collar. Collar is having two part, one side fuse, one side non fuse. Collar band again, one side fuse, one side non fuse. Let's see about the long sleeve. When we talk about the difference between two, the front of the both long sleeve and short sleeve have same. There is no difference. Back and the back yoke again same as the short sleeve shirt. Collar and the collar band is as same as the short sleeve. But difference you find in these two garments. Long sleeve garment sleeve is longer, and long sleeve garment have again button placket and buttonhole placket. Long sleeve garment have separate cuff which is doing buttoning, and there are shirts or blouses with pocket, again without pocket. Let's go and identify the parts one by one. First we were talk about the front. So as we discuss front, buttonhole placket and the button placket. Buttonhole placket width is bigger than button placket. Buttonhole placket and the button placket you find we used to fix interlining inside the placket. Now this is the complete front ready to stitch. The next part we talk about is back bottom part. Again back yoke part. This is the yoke part, and yoke part attached to the back bottom part. Next part is sleeve. This is short sleeve, and you will see here this part is long sleeve. Different between this and this, the length of the sleeve is more lengthier, and long sleeve having placket we call buttonhole placket and the button placket. Apart from that, other parts in the shirt, this is the pocket just before attach, and this is the pocket ready to attach. So when we make the garment, we do the marking from here around 8.5 inch from the shoulder point, so we can fix the pocket like this. Next we'll go for a collar. Collar is like two parts. One side is fuse, as I told you, one side is non-fuse. You can see stitch here. So we do the stitching as per the mark given and as per the requirement first. So after that we just turn it. Once we turn the collar, you can find this way. The turned collar is like this. Next is collar band. Collar band is having again two parts, one fusing part, fused part, and the other is non-fused part. So this we fixed or attached to the collar like this, and we find the half ready collar similar to this. So once it is done, we do the turning of collar and press, and we will find final ready collar similar to this. Now how we do this, the placard pressed and ready for the stitch. So we keep like this and do the stitch end of the given marking point, top stitch here. Again, once that stitch is completed, finish, we do one more stitch, 1x4 or 3x16 in from the edge. You will get the result like this. Now this is placard ready outside, buttonhole placard, and this is the inside of the placard. You will find both the side clean finish, and this is button placard, again both the side clean finish. Our next operation is shoulder joint. How we do the shoulder joint? We take the front shoulder and the back shoulder, all the three panels we attach like this. We keep the three panels and do the sewing. Again, same, this panel keep in between the yoke. In between the yoke, front is insert, and do the attaching stitch inside and turn it. Now the shoulder joint is done, so you will find back yoke and button hole placard and the button placard. The main body is ready. After that, these are the sleeve. We just match the notches, get the center of the sleeve to the body and fix with this. Like this we do the stitching complete. Like this. So both the sleeve, when it is attached to the body, you will find the ready half made garment like this. Here front, back, sleeve. Our next operation will be similar side seam joint like this, and continue up to the sleeve end. Again the other side, start from here bottom and stitch like this. So now our main body is ready. After that, the finished collar we will attach to the body like this, and finally you can see the collar in this shirt. Collar attaching and collar finish, it's ready now. Balance, next operations are here, just turn inside and hemming or do the this kind of stitch, making piping. The last operation is making bottom hem, turning this inside like this. upcoming video, we will try to share with you special machinery we can use in shirts for all operation also, which will help us to increase the productivity in apparel and garment industry. Thank you very much. I request from everyone, please see this video, subscribe and like. Thank you very much.